Next at 5, a horrifying hit and run in Chinatown.
Two people are hit, one of the victims dragged for 3 miles. Tonight, that driver is under arrest and a woman is clinging to life.
Plus, we're live in Iowa tonight for the first major test in the race for the White House, the candidate's final pitch to voters.
And under fire, a South Shore firefighter taking heat for a controversial Facebook post about addicts and overdoses. The news is next at 5.